I feel like a white crayon. No, I don't. I am a white crayon. Exactly. I'm completely and totally a white crayon. The thing is, the white crayon just sits in the box. You follow me? I mean, I know that all the colors sit in the box. Back in grade school, when you brought your school supplies at the beginning of the school year, you could be sure that every color would be present. But while you can be sure that they're all there, does it matter that every color is in the box? Does it matter if you have the white crayon? No. The other colors get so much more action. Of course they get more action. Take a color like green. I wish I was green. Green is used in so many pictures so often. How frequently does a kid use green? Pretty frequently. Red is the same way. You use red for an apple or a heart or lips. Purple can be grapes or flowers or a sunset. Yellow, blue, brown, black, pink, any color you name it. A kid uses every crayon in the box. Except white. No one ever picks up the white crayon. It just sits in the box, completely sharpened and ready to go, but it is destined to stay in that stupid box. If it snaps in two, big deal. It's not essential for survival. No one needs a white crayon. But then, I discovered black paper. I could do things colors can't do. Whatever I did on black paper stood out. It made me happy that I was different from the other colors. I was me, and that's okay.